the death their natives saw, saving each other like good comrades to the other. Growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our eyes, whatever the government. We shall fight on the trenches, fight on the landing ground. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender. And if I do not for a moment believe this island or a large part of it when subjugated and starving, then our empire beyond the seas, armed and guarded by the British fleet, would carry on the struggle until, in God's good time, the new world, with all its power and might, steps forth to the rescue and the liberation